I think I want to do this one.
Fuck, I should have affected things first.
Waiting for Greg's stream to show up on twitch.tv/directly.fallen.
Oh, hey, this is Bowmage. Is this a swordsman? Swordsman. Whatever. I'll work with it. It's a sword man, but that's okay.
I'm
still
waiting for you to end the show. I'm just gonna type it. Twitch.tv/art.
Quick and easy to type in. Wow.
Oh wow, it comes up the moment I fucking type it in.
Wow.
Yeah.
Seven is good. 16 extreme strength. I mean, that's like Felshen stats, I guess. Sure. Whatever.
Whatever.
Whatever, dude. Haha. 38.
Get fucking.
Do I want more? I could go to 55. But why would I do that?
To be very smart.
Yeah, big brain.
Big brain.
You're right.
Throbby boy.
My big pulsating brain. I can't keep it all in my skull. It's gotta bleed out into the Dark Souls 2 arena. By the way, the song that I'll be blasting for the rest of my stream is called Lights Siberia.
You should do a Dr. Pepper 390 cosplay.
No. I should have gone 155. 38's enough. Now I can put the rest in attunement. Dump that shit.
I'll attune your mint.
What?
I said I'll attune your mint.
I heard you. What?
I'll attune your mint.
What?
For you.
Oh, thank you.
You need to attune your mint. It requires tuning.
Thanks.
Mint is very finicky. Fresh and delicious. Tune mint.
So great sword. Oh, right. I remember why I thought that was useful for a second.
God. Or like soul not so great sword, am I right, XD?
I thought that I found a bug that caused it to not like play the startup animation correctly, so it wouldn't make the noise and everything, but that was not real. It was fake. It was a fake bug.
Do you ever actually hit anybody with those soul arrows?
The soul arrows? I've never used them, so no.
Oh.
I might barrage, but I've only got four. Yeah.
Barrage is a good name.
I love barrage. Some of my best friends are barrage.
I love garage with a G.
I love garage with a G, too.
Yeah.
I wish I could see the stat requirements from this screen so that I know what to pull out. I don't want these out.
Same.
Sorry about my phone. Hold on. Let's see here. Let's see what we got. Let's see what our weaponry should be. Shotal? Yeah.
Oh shit,
good.
Craig.
What?
Craig,
what?
Did I do my Artie impression for you last night?
No. What is your Artie impression?
Okay. Give me a sec.
I'm waiting.
Hang on.
High sunrise.
I need to pick the correct phrasing. Maybe you just need to. No, fuck! What? I was doing it good before! Fuck! You just gotta get fucked in the ass by a hobo.
That was really good.
I know! I just tried tried it out of nowhere and it worked. It was so easy.
Can I get Artie in the chat to respond to him being called easy? Hand axe is nice.
Play some hot Dark Souls PvP. No, that's wrong. Why do I get like the black guy?
Dark Souls PvP.
Yeah, that's what. Yeah, I got like a latent like trauma in my brain from that noise.
Oh my god.
And that like informs the way I say Dark Souls PvP.
I hope you never stop saying it like that.
I hate you so much. Give me other phrases that Artie would say.
Fuck you.
Fuck you.
No, not not surprised enough. You gotta sound more surprised than that. Is partisan okay?
I don't know how to sound surprised, Artie.
Ooh.
No, wait, that was so bad. My voice is bad this morning, too. How are you doing, Sunrise, in the chat? Sunrise, my viewer, my loyal viewer, and moderator of the chat.
You just need to fuck it in the ass. No, why is that wrong? In the ass. I can only do the hobo phrase right.
The struggle.
You just need to be fucked in the ass by a hobo.
I need to get the regular club.
It's like magic. Sometimes it's perfect, and every time else, it's just off.
Yeah, like magic.
I like the description of magic in DS2, holy shit. I didn't mean to actually make an intelligent joke. Why are you holding an icicle?
It's the best dagger.
I didn't know there was an icicle dagger. It's just an icicle.
I know, it's underused. It's got the best crit damage too. Oh my god! I want to use a club, but they all take so much strength, and I'm a weak boy. I use a scimitar.
I'll skim your tar, idiot.
I don't have binoculars, so I gotta go get them. Hope you guys like watching me go get binoculars. Okay. Oh my god. That was inside of your mic. It all went in.
Yeah, you were like,
I was very
you were like
away.
Clipping into your mic.
I could feel you clipping. I haven't played this game in a while. Where am I going? I'm getting the binoculars. I should do cool sky stuff with CE again. Would you be okay with that?
Cool what stuff?
The stuff that I was doing before. When I messed with fog values. And I got a bunch of weird stuff to happen with the sky.
Oh yeah. I love you, Craig.
I love you, Craig.
I love Artie. His voice is perfect.
I miss him a little.
Yeah.
A little.
A little. I think it's good that he's distancing himself from the DS2 community.
How do you know he is?
I don't know, but it seems that. Why do you have Dark Souls 2 in like really blurry oval text?
It's important.
For the mobile viewers who don't have the stream title, I understand.
Yeah.
Stream game.
Yeah. It's for the mobile viewers who don't have the stream title. This is my mage build.
My favorite lesbian bar was ruined by the courier. Thanks, Turf Butt.
Thanks. Shouldn't that name change?
Shouldn't what name change?
Shouldn't the name of that bot change?
I mean, I don't think people should kowtow to their stupid bullshit.
Penis exclusionary, dude. I exclude dicks.
I exude dicks.
That's good. You exude dicks and I attract. I'm like magnetic with dicks. Animal magnetism.
I'm like a dick quasar. Or like...
Yeah.
I spit out high intensity dick radiation from my two poles.
Exactly.
Oh, fuck yeah, we got a PvP fight.
In duel with Bosh. Bosha? More like hobo. I don't know. I can't get it right sometimes.
Oh, God, stamina! You can't.
Oh God, stamina.
I can't peek with my fancy binos without any stamina. What?
Yeah.
This guy's a winner. I like Basha. No, not like that, Basha. How did I fucking predict that? What kind of genius am I? No. Holy shit! What level is Basha?
Hi.
Fire.
It's not a winner, you lied, you lost. Don't lie.
You guys like dried plums? Because I'm eating them.
Search pile of garbage. Hey, look, it's me.
Same. What the fuck is that damage? Give me that Thunder Quartz ring, fam. No. Fucking roll poise, dude. What the fuck? This game's bad.
What is damage? Space, like, question mark?
Hi, Merrick.
Space question. Exactly one Merrick.
No!
Exactly one. A Merrick.
Welcome to Amerikska. The United States of Amerikska.
Oh, no. Trump's Amerikska. Thank you for the pity laugh.
Donald Merrick's. This is the real Donald Merrick's.
Stop it.
How do you me-assure Americ? They're yeah. There. They're there.
Oh, your face went right into the toilet. Ha ha ha.
Make a Mary X X Marixa great again. Don't ban me, please. crying face.
Don't
worry. I'll let you in my chat, even if your political viewpoints are garbage.
Puss.
I had just turned up the volume for you.
Going back down.
Going right back down.
Fuck yeah. I am now quiet forever. Thank you! I love you! Exclamation point, exclamation point, exclamation point.
Don't say all the exclamation points, please. No, don't say all the exclamation points. I knew you were going to. What the fuck, Mary? Fuck. No!
Exclamation point, exclamation point, exclamation point.
Two-handed look. Oh, bye-bye. Darn, I was hoping that would follow him.
Did the south ever really rise, though? Isn't it low? Isn't that why it's south?
Oh my god. Oh my god. No.
See, you need to ask these, like, 900 IQ philosophical questions before you just assume and ask other questions based on. The South stayed exactly where it was during that whole conflict.
Yeah, I think the South was right there the whole time.
Yeah, it never rose. Just stayed.
I decided to do the right thing this morning.
Ooh, I'm gonna tweet that.
Ow, I got smacked by Zambi.
Oh, we got him again. Who is this?
Totally smacked.
Who is this boy? Whose son is this?
I don't think the South even fucked up the grammar. I fucked up the grammar. My tenth sister.
Bye bye.
I don't think the South even rose the first time. I think it didn't move at all. I mean, it's a landmass. Literalist word. Yes, good.
Darn.
Violent video game is the reason my son game. Violent video game. I think I watched some violent video game last night when I was masturbating. I like how I have this much personality and my jokes are on point when it's your string.
That's what happens to me too. I can't fucking. I'm not funny at all on my streams, but like if someone else is streaming, I'm the best.
Yeah.
Like. Text chats are my medium. Are you getting G-Con again? Low Vicar Lord? Excuse me. Darn.
Is it possible to QA and stance swap?
No. Well, QA is a stance swap because you're changing stance from power stance to,
Oh.
Yeah.
I meant like you did a QA and then it swapped to the attack.
Nah.
Swap to the other hand next. Cut.
No, not like this. Why is everyone at high latency at 4:23 in the morning, Central Standard Time? You know, I could out-trade him with soul arrows.
Filthy laggards.
Aha, they're like me. They have an extra layer of skill.
Craig, why do you use Witch Tribute?
Fastest.
Oh.
Oh my god.
Technically, yes, if your fingers can exceed the speed of light, Otto. What? I don't know my own context. Oh, okay. I'm brain dead, sorry.
I honestly forgot the context for that too.
Talking about stamp swaps and QAs in the same animation.
I think if your fingers exceed the speed of light, you just explode.
No, they just stop.
Is that what the speed of light does?
Yeah, the closer you get to the speed of light, the slower time moves, and when you hit the speed of light, time just stops. That's why you can't actually travel faster than.
Is that why airplanes don't go anywhere?
What?
And why light doesn't move at all? See, he's talking about specifically your fingers. And I don't think your fingers are your perception.
I'm my perception.
I think if one of your fingers went the speed of light for any amount of time, your body would explode.
I will.
The finger would probably just rip right off. Just.
I think it would be more violent than that. Oh, that's a long sword.
That's what would
happen. Fuck!
You underestimate how easy it is to rip off.
Yeah, maybe I do.
All it is one joint and a bit of flesh. Very thin.
Wrong way.
It might dislocate your shoulder too, I don't know. Material things can't move the speed of light according to relativity, so your fingers couldn't move the speed of light without actually being light. You could get really close to the speed of light. Yeah.
Fuck.
What if everything we know isn't true?
That's correct.
What if it's all just a simulation?
What if I'm true?
What if the Earth is flat?
Dude, same.
Oh, flat Earth is so cute.
That was a good trade, by dude. Your finger would get fire. I think I agree with that one.
I also still really appreciate Gorilla 199 for killing the demon tree.
I still think the shock of a physical object moving the speed of light would actually cause an explosion.
It might cause an air pressure wave, but it wouldn't be like dangerously intense.
I think it would be. Mass times force. Wait. Force equals mass times acceleration?
Yeah, then, but air loses its strength extremely quickly. Underwater, for sure. Water takes more to displace, but it carries the displacement much farther and with much more intensity.
I wish I had a physics degree so that I could argue about this with math.
Most of my knowledge about this comes from Mythbusters.
Oh, yeah. Did they bust the thing moving the speed of light myth?
No, but I'm talking about pressure waves and explosions, which they are very familiar with. If you've ever watched MythBusters.
Yeah.
They did one episode where they tested if somebody could surf a wave basically through water. If it was exploded by dynamite to create a wave. And what they found was that it's basically guaranteed to kill or seriously injure you up to hundreds of meters out. Because fucking water carries pressure waves really, really well compared to air.
With psychology?
No. Psychologically, I just have an unhealthy fixation on Buster's and Adam Savage.
Fuck.
I just beat you to it. I got this.
Tell me how Otto would feel if his fingers were moving the sea and he would become the perfect gamer. Yeah.
Sea is the speed of light, but...
I know.
Okay, I wasn't sure.
It's also me. TBH.
Hello, sea type.
Time stops for me. That's why I'm such a perfect gamer.
Perfect gamer.
The flawless gamer.
Do you have the
epic... Why are you walking away from me? Don't walk away from me.
Do you have the epic powers from Life is Strange, Craig?
Yeah.
That video game is terrible. I don't see why people...
No! That is so much range!
Like, even in the context of what it's trying to do, it's, like, every way. Is that guy using a dark buff, like...
Alayim Lois. Yeah.
He heal pokes you. You should let him.
He's not going to. It's a bad attack, and I wish people used it, but they don't. Sunglasses. You could change the color of stuff.
No, C is the third letter of the alphabet, idiot.
Merrick, do you want to see things color change? I'm gonna do it anyway, regardless of what you think. Wait, that's color key. What's even behind it? It's just gray. Lame. There we go.
You should chroma key out your red character and then put videos of ferrets behind it.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah! Oh, I love hitting that. Oh no.
He hit you with X.
Should swap down in cases like that. What do I swap down to? The only weapons I can use are top tier. This is my curse.
It's a morning star.
This is Lights Siberia. Hold on. I copy and paste it for you. They're the name. Sorry.
That's manipulation.
Sorry.
It's manipulation too. Well, that's a fucking robo hand. I thought it was a spaceship. The 31 worst tattoo fails of all time. Number 6, absolutely mindfuck.
This is alright. Is this the HH? Hold on. No. Oof. I have a fellow mage here.
I want to get good at Connect 4 PvP, honestly.
The fuck? Dr. Pepper 390! Thank you for that host, my dude.
Hi, Dr. Pepper. It's me, Otto.
It's Otto from the chat, remember? Possum is here, bird, too. Dude. This is my alert.
It's a bird, yeah.
Fuck.
It's awesome.
It screams. It's good. Cockatiels are good.
Oh, this is bad? Not a good trade for me.
Not a good trade for Craig.
That really wasn't a good trade for you, you're right.
He's got a lot of cast speed. And soul level is probably very high. Yeah, dude.
Her bang.
Yeah.
Oh, your neck got really long for a second.
Thanks.
You turned into Scorbrand for a second.
If you think I won't RC against this, you're wrong.
Filthy Havel jesters.
Fuck. That was the wrong spell for him to pick there.
Everybody is hot pink instead of red.
No! Close match.
Feathers. I need some feathers, man.
Thanks, Marix. Oof. I'm switching. Did you just call me hot pink?
Yeah, when you with this color key.
Oh, yeah.
When you're red, you're hot pink.
Mm-hmm.
I approve.
I want Wait. Do I even want other spells? Doesn't matter. Whatever. That looks good.
You're a cactus.
Yeah. Can't help but.
Stupid cactus.
Go away.
I don't want fun. Give me Dark Orb.
Why no fun?
I kind of like Dark Greatsword. It's a fun spell. It's an alright spell. It's an alright fun spell. Give me Force. I kind of want to do a Toon Great Heal. Nah. This one. I need the fire hand. I have the fire hand. Whoops. No.
Hey, why are your dicks so good?
You think I can answer that?
Yeah.
I am unable. Hell yeah, man. Welcome to the stream, my dude. Sorry about your laptop. Seems like a bummer. But glad you're here now. I don't need these.
Hi, Dr. Pepper. It's me, Otto. From the stream.
That might be okay. I don't think Force is like usable at all. With this loadout. Darn. This song's on repeat, by the way, so I hope you like it. Because it's not going away. Ah!
Ah!
I will attune a fireball.
Yo, Dinosaur Troopers is a cool concept. I'd watch that. I'd play that.
Dinosaur Troopers. It's gonna be the game that I play next. Instead of DS2. I'm gonna make the PvP spreadsheet for Dinosaur Troopers.
Yes.
His name's Hexter.
Haha, it's like Hector, but also Hex. Hexy.
I am playing at 150. 150. Oh, dude! This is that Havel Hexer we've been waiting for. Look at him. Look at this guy. Look at this dude. Oh my god, I am not walking up to you.
I love how you have normal fireballs.
Oh my god.
This is like some prime, like, 2014 build here.
I'm gonna wait for his regen spell to run out, because there's no reason to attack him right now.
Buffed Berserker Blade, tons of buffs. Owls.
I'm very strong! It's 2014, yeah.
Berserker Blade requires 18 strength, so this guy got 2 extra strength just to wear Havel's.
That's not a bad, like, decision.
I know it's not, but, like, come on. You don't need it.
Come on. Yeah, I agree. Good trade. Bad trade, actually. He's got the Ring of Thorns on. He just gets free damage.
That's
for no reason.
Why this was a 2014 build. You have thorns. All he's missing is that sun ring that explodes.
I love the sun ring. It's so cute. It's such a cute ring. What the fuck was that? This guy's adorable.
remember back in 2014 you used that one like defense buff and then just equip the sun ring and the ring of thorns and kill people with just that because people did like 50 damage a string.
Mm-hmm.
And you'd out trade them without having to attack with something.
GG. Thanks, DP. I thought it was classy myself.
I like that acronym. It's good.
Which, what acronym?
DP for Dr.
Oh, yeah. I mean, I've been calling him DP, Peppo, Dr. P, you know, the works.
Okay. Hell yeah.
Don't wave at me. Oh, darn.
Shout out to the bar that played the Peppa Pig theme when some cops walked in.
And shut the bar down? They didn't shut the whole bar down.
They gave them a warning. Like, the city council gave them a warning on their license. All they did was play the theme. One day you will hit a fireball.
Oh, I didn't need 10 intelligence. Aw, darn. I wanted to mix him up with the lack of cast speed. But it didn't make much of a difference. I don't have stats for this. That's why my rolls are weird.
Yeah. My image is very, like, marginal.
I know. My lion gear. Come on. There
Why
we go.
Are you lying, Craig?
I love this game. 329 on a backstab. Don't have the stats. Okay, he doesn't roll away from his back. That's good to know.
Is the mace one-handed rolling the scoop, or the mace one-handed running the scoop of hammers?
It's the scoop of hammers, yeah.
So slow.
Well, I don't have the stats to use it, so it's a lot slower as well. Surprise.
I think it was the running attack I used on my custom moveset for night. It looks good on a greatsword.
Yeah.
You actually slash with the blade aligned properly and shit.
Mm-hmm. Oof.
Oof.
We have an interesting match coming up, ladies and gentlemen. Oof! Let me put on the... Oh, wait. I don't have a fire one. Darn, I thought that would trade. Thought he would delay, so I delayed my roll. That feels like it's early hitting, but it's probably just how that attack works.
that bleed Santiers?
No, it's just a regular Santiers.
Why is it bleeding?
He's got the bleed hands on. I love those hands. Yeah!
I love hands.
Yeah, same?
I love feet.
No. I didn't expect the reverse running. Nobody does that. The player. This is Sun.
They do a bow, that's good.
I didn't pay attention to their pants, so it might have been Sun.
Fuck you.
If anyone remembers a flower skirt, let me know. Do I have 2 attunements of GC? Why do I need these?
With 12 BTW. With. I just said shot.
No. I was gonna reverse backstep you. It was gonna be cool. No! I didn't mean to roll there. Fuck. Fuck! Darn. I'm gonna die. Yeah. That was bad. Do I stalk you? Yeah. Yes, a sunrise, of course I stalk you. Why wouldn't I? Cutie. I should swap up instead of staying on Morningstar. What am I doing with this thing?
Having fun.
No, I'm not. You kidding me?
Yeah, I'm kidding you.
Thanks.
You got me.
Thanks for admitting.
I've been exposed!
Exposed as a kid. Nice job, dummy. Now everyone knows. I'd ask.
Well, I'm with 12, by the way.
Hand axe? Or scimitar? I got like scimitar. Ooh.
Not actually though. I don't know who that is.
What?
Bamboos. That was a nice backstory.
It was. I didn't expect it to be like a thing that could have happened. Oh. Good try. Hold on. I should swap to Morningstar. I'll use slow mace for the last hit. There we go. Now it's fair.
Monster Hunter has an Apple enthusiast NPC who really likes Apple.
Like, the brand or the fruit?
Fruit.
Cool.
Yeah. I want that game. TFW. W no piss sport. Being dual with Inch. Oh boy. If he doesn't have some kind of script to double jump to see, it's not a true pass, but.
It is a Ouroboro offshoot. It's exactly like Orbi Borbo, but he's wearing the cool jacket, like Dr. Pepper. Favorite YouTuber and best PvP Dark Soul. Gerbil Burble. Apple Babble. The fluidness of switching weapons on PC. I mean, you can do this too. It's actually a lot easier to play this game with a controller. But like, I've just put 3,000 hours into this game, so I'm really good at it.
It's just quick menuing. It's just muscle memory. It's not.
I think I intentionally voice cracked there, and I don't know why.
Lady legs.
Hold on, lady legs. I'm matching your tier. No. What?
Get punched, idiot.
No. Not like this. I need to go back to my tier. Where's my BTSR? There we go. That was a bad move, Lady Legs. That was a bad follow-up for me. Not the correct move. R1 into R2 doesn't combo. That'd be a lesson to everybody here. Can use FSS. Don't want to use FSS. Do I want to use FSS? Do I want to use FSS?
Do you want to?
Okay. Do you want to use FSS? What's FSS?
Do I want to use FSS?
Do you want to assess F?
Do I want assess F. Do I want Fs?
Yeah.
Yeah! I missed.
Your color grading is so weird. You're hot pink, but the arena is green.
I don't want to use FSS. Hold on. Yeah, that's how a color shift works. I also have it saturated a bit to look prettier.
Yeah. At some point, saturation looks. I used to run my monitor with max saturation, and I kind of realized how bad it looked when I played a game with decent color grading, like The Witcher 3.
Hi, Nikki. Sorry, I don't have any right now.
Daddy, gimme cummies. Who's that?
That's Nikki Boo 32.
But who's that?
That's Nikki Boo 32. Nikki was around in like the earlier days when I was involved in DS2. Like back when Cancer Knight was a thing.
Oh god, that was so long ago.
Yeah. Alright, peace out, DP. Hope you have a good one, alright? Have a good weekend!
Remember when the dumpster didn't even exist? It was just, like, me and you and Micah? Holy shit.
No, Seath was there. And Mazeruna?
I'm not Maze.
Maze was Wait, was he there before I was.
Was he Lars CSGO?
Why did I try to walk around that? I don't know. That was Maze Runa. I tried to walk around it a bunch because I got tired of rolling.
Don't wanna press B button. That guy has an enormous ass, it's beautiful.
Yeah. The asses in this game are kinda nice. Big and healthy, large round. Good and round asses, nice and round. Do I want to use FSS? Do I want to use FSS? I want to use FSS a little bit. I want to use an unupgraded longsword. Thank you. Unupgraded FSS. I like your videos? Probably. Wait.
Yeah.
Haha. Second fireball. Good trade. Neither of us have stats for our weapons. Or this is an unupgraded rapier. My god, this latency. Also, the dark defense is pretty strong. Pretty large dark defense there.
Big large.
Large and big dark defense there. Where did he go? I'm giving him an SOS. I'm right here, dude. God damn it. Trying to get your attention. Don't gotta be rude to me. Yeah, I know the spells, dude. Especially that one. You can keep... Oh. I didn't know that one. Oh, I do know this one. I didn't know it that well. Where are you going, dude? Why did I just walk into that? I thought I'd walk around it, but I didn't walk around it. Oh my god, dude.
I was pulling the horn of that fucking ship.
The horn of what ship?
I want to use FSS.
Think about what you did after you left the mic. Think about what could sound like the horn of a ship. You blew your nose really loud. That is the joke I'm trying to make.
Oh, no, that wasn't me blowing my nose. I just made a noise and then left.
Oh, thanks. Nice.
Dicks.
I don't know why I'm so loud all of a sudden. My mic is like over there and everybody says I'm quiet all the time.
It's probably because your mic is auto-gaining because it realizes you're distant.
We get another fight with T-Pyro. Aw, yeah. Let me just show him that I'm down here. Come on.
When everybody calls me quiet.
No, no. The fight's gonna end up down here anyway. Why are you up there? Okay. Oh, he swapped. That is a curved sword.
What is this? A stick?
I'll try not to RC on him. The only spell that hit me. No, wait, no, that's wrong. Fuck. Pew! That is so latent!
Would you say it is lame too? In which case it would be lament, or another word for lament is lament. You are lamenting the latency. Therefore is a I don't know where I'm going with this.
I want to go camping. And I want to put you in lay tent.
I should kick you from my server. Teach you a lesson. That was not okay.
No, Daddy, RC me. Good old T Pyro again. Oh boy.
It's a pyro with T.
Capital T. Oh my god. I'm behind you, dude. I'm gonna do this to him until he responds. Please respond. Hello, please respond. Hello. Respond, please. Please respond. Please respond. Hello?
Hello?
I see you in PvP arena. Please respond. Did I get him?
Hello?
I almost got him. Oh no, I fell off. We'll have to fight on the ground from here on out. We'll have to fight on the ground, friend. Fuck. That's all my fire. Dark Greatsword is so bad.
It's cute.
Are we okay? Hey, are we okay? I wanna know if we're okay. Are we okay? You're acting weird lately, and I wanna know. Is it me? Am I doing something? Darn. I thought I would space that. He skied up towards me. Bye bye. Bye.
Playing on Diso on Emig.
I don't want to spend $60 on Dark Souls. I already spent so much money on DS3.
A new favorite name for Dark Souls. Diso. Also, mouse and keyboard is fine if you set it up correctly.
I have a weird fluid in this cup. I think it's coffee, but I don't know. I'm just gonna drink it.
Maybe it's tuna coffee.
No, I eat all the tuna coffee immediately. It's delicious. It was coffee, by the way. It was just regular coffee. Also, old tuna coffee would be terrifying to find.
Oh, yeah.
No, you bet, shut up. Pew! I love straight sword mirror. I RC'd that roll animation. That was bad of me. That was interesting. Good trade. It wouldn't have comboed if I had continued. I was out of stamina. For those of you wondering, for those of you aspiring PvPers, do you guys like this song? Do you want me to switch? I really like this song. And I could listen to it forever.
You should listen to Mirror on repeat. Because I like that.
Yeah, but you wouldn't listen to the stream anyway. Your voice is there.
I would play the song in the background and skip it.
These are some really quality duels, I agree. What happened to the people that were sniping earlier? Did they decide I wasn't worth their time?
Probably.
I get paranoid about that a lot. Like,
nuts.
Hey. This little cat.
Craig.
I'm streaming, hey. By the way.
Welcome to the stream.
Okay.
We get to say welcome to the stream, and it actually means something.
I never say welcome to the stream if I'm actually streaming.
Yeah. That's the joke.
Okay. Second combustion doesn't work after trade. Ooh. Spooky boy. He didn't want to do anything with that.
You know what's spooky? Backpedaling is spooky.
Backpedaling is so fucking spooky. Ooh, I have that. Yes. I have that too.
Did
you just throw a normal fireball at this guy?
Yeah, and it hit him.
Yeah.
Oh shit! I didn't think that would work out so well.
You don't understand Craig's, like, 900 IQ mind.
You just fucking... He just killed him with the fireball.
He's great. It was an intense duel, but I pulled out on top.
The basic ass fireball.
I mean, it was also using an FSS, and he was backpedaling.
What if I snipe Craig with my great internet?
Oh god, pause.
Please do.
I'll out-trade you. I've got magic.
Then he'll just run.
All you do is HSM. Run from my back. That's all you do. You can backstab me from, like, across the arena.
Yeah, but backstabs are bad because, like, they don't deal as much damage as R1s, and they prevent damage from R1s if you time them wrong.
HH!
Oh shit, dude!
Oh, brother!
But there's literally nothing I can do against the backstab with playing my latency.
Yeah, HSM is really rude with your latency.
I think everything's pretty rude with Pass's latency.
Yeah, but HCSM particularly.
Yeah. Cool.
Overall, it's just an amazing experience. Parties.
I agree with Flipper.
This one.
I don't think I told you. I went to the mall today and they had a whole wall dedicated to Rick and Morty stuff.
Oh, yeah, God. It makes sense. It's a show. Fuck. No! What the fuck? What the fuck was that?
Like, I like Rick and Morty, but Jesus Christ. People take that shit way too fucking seriously.
Yeah, merchandise? What the fuck are they thinking?
No, I don't mean the merch. I mean the people.
Which people?
Fucking fireball again.
What is this meme? What is this meme?
Jesus Christ.
Hold on, you're way too loud. I need to turn you down in Discord.
Who, me?
Yeah.
Yeah, you're so loud. What the fuck?
Oh, I'm sorry.
It's fine, I fixed you. He just stood
there. Oh no.
He did just kind of stand there. Maybe he skipped the roll animation and you roll.
Hey! Don't call out my lurkers. That's mean. Oh, we got Hulk Hogan again. It took some time to laugh and ended up with him. I'm pretty sure he's still level like 400.
Freedom isn't free!
Okay, that was way too loud, dude. You're spiking my headphones. You're gonna break them. Oh, he's just standing there now.
Ooh. Hang on, maybe my game's up.
Oh no. Oh no. Beat Hulk Hogan's ass.
What the fuck are you doing, HH? Alright, let me get
his big wrinkly ass.
Do you know that Hulk Hogan ends every one of his tweets with dash HH?
Yes.
We got a lot more latent. Please don't crinkle a water bottle on my stream.
Have you read Hulk Hogan's Twitter?
Yes. Poop yep. In my gym, brother. We just got...
Poop in my gym, brother!
Holy shit. Lemeo XD 4 ball. Oh.
Holy shit.
That was a good duel. I hope I never fight you again.
Oh. He just kind of stood there.
Yeah, he did. He ran out of stamina. He just fucking stood there.
Hold on, I gotta regain. Pause. Time out, dude.
Oh, little, I built a base in Lost River in Sonoma, and I'm really proud of it.
In what?
You know the area with the big tree? Big no. Egg tree? I think they get the fish earlier.
That was bad.
I built a base there. It's a corporate operating base for that area and also the lava area.
Oh, neat.
My roll distance is too big.
This guy has glowy swords.
Mm-hmm.
But he has two.
Light bright making things with light. He almost got hit by that one.
Yeah, the fucking fireballs. It's a pretty good meme, Craig. Fucking standing for him while he casts so much.
You're still so loud! Holy shit! It sounds like I never removed you from 200% to 90%. You still sound like you're at 200%.
Do you want me to turn mine?
I'm gonna turn you to 20%, and then we'll see. Don't worry about it. Don't worry about it for now. I'm putting you at 15.
Maybe it's Discord.
I have little. At like
yeah, you sound 30%. Much better at 15%. Maybe I'd raise you to a 20. 18. We'll do 18 for now. We'll see how that works.
Let me disconnect and then come back and see if it's just Discord being weird.
Don't worry about Nightbot, Nikki. I just have it there for reasons.
Okay, Astix.
Bug off! Off bug.
Are we still poopy? Or are we okay?
You're still very loud.
What? Why? What the fuck is going on?
You're not like clipping your mic or anything. You're just very loud.
I think I'll move you to 25.
This is odd. I'm sorry.
That's okay. Hey, loud boys are boys too. Boys will be boys.
God fucking damn it.
Bye bye.
Faggots will be faggots.
Thanks for the input, Otter.
You're welcome, Craig. What's your fursona be, Craig?
Oh, Nikki, by the way, this is Otto. Otto's really gay.
Yes.
Yeah. Hi. I am the big homo sex.
Otto is the biggest homo sex. Thank you.
Yeah, Craig is a thick chick, actually. He's not my thick trap waifu, but...
I mean, Evandale's I can't confirm nor deny this.
You, what?
Evandale would make a good photographic trap.
Photographic evidence.
Okay, send me images of Evandale. I'm joking. That's...
He's a black twink. He's very, very skinny, very bubble butt.
Oh, whoa.
Good boy. Good dog.
I think I've seen your thighs, Nikki. I'm pretty sure I have. On Twitter. On twitter.com, they're nice. Chi chi.
Twitter.gay.
Oh, that's bad.
Oof, that's an opinion.
Twitter.gay is bad? No.
No, look at that this wasn't... chat.
What the fuck?
Wow.
Yeah. Twitter.tv, yes!
That is a ring swap to Ring of Thorns. Oh, I shouldn't have panicked there.
That's a that's a nuclear take right there in the chat.
Nope, you can't hit me.
Merrick's is the guy, by the way. Little, he's the origin of Calrad Motorfuck.
What?
I thought it was Minus that said that originally. Fuck! No. Oh, Blue Tear Stone saved my life.
I thought Minus said something different, but
shit,
Merrick's turned it into Calrad
Motorfuck. No, it was the same thing.
Merrick's popularized.
What the dicks?
I wish we weren't as latent as we are. Wish I had poise. Yeah, I'm gonna switch character.
No, you're allowed to have a personal preference, but just saying blacks are bad is a like what the fuck?
I don't think your phrasing was particularly nuanced.
There you go.
Do I pick Pep? I don't think I pick Pep. Thanks, Sest.
Yeah, thanks, Sest. I agree.
Do not crinkle. Oh, yeah! I remember this now.
What was that? You don't want me to crinkle?
I'm leaving VC. Holy shit. That can't go on. Otto, I have you at 200% to balance audio. Don't do that.
Okay, sorry. I didn't know. Okay.
That's really... That's just...
Okay. By the way, Little, you sound better now.
So it was your Discord,
maybe? Nope, actually, it's... You sound regular again. You sound like you did.
Depends on how much Boom is with us. Mike is very sensitive to boom voice.
To boom voice. Okay.
But what happened?
What the fuck?
Oh!
You like direct hit that dude and nothing happened.
No, just wait. Wait for the damage to go through. Okay.
That's. Wait. You just hit him like directly. It did like 2 damage. What?
This guy is using like optimal.
We're several seconds away from each other. That is not the right latency to fight that on.
Yeah.
Smiley face.
I agree with Sestual. Passive-aggressive smiley face.
That's gonna be my fourth emote once I get partner. Passive-aggressive smiley face.
It better be a bird passive-aggressive smiley face.
Yeah, like, raised eyebrows bird smiley face.
It fucking better be.
Thanks, Hexer. Hexter, sorry.
Hey, you did, idiot. You called it your anime opening. Idiot, what the fuck?
He means that it's from the anime that he's in. This is a rare sighting of Mickey Boo 32, by the way. Dang it.
Okay.
Please. I'm garbage at this game
right
now.
Passive aggressive. Acronym, okay.
Oh! Why didn't I wait for his heal to run out?
Yeah, why didn't
you? I deal 200 damage to this guy. I hate myself. I hate this game. Hey, Shay!
Yeah.
Live on Twitch, woo woo.
You woo.
I woo, you woo.
We all woofer. Oh, well.
I fucking hate you.
I actually want to be put in the ground right now. I want Hulk Hogan to come to my house and, like, suplex me until I die.
Poop in your gym?
I want Hulk Hogan to poop in my gym right now. I woo you too, Shay. Thank you.
I have so much hate in my heart right now.
Same.
I have hate in my asshole.
God, fuck.
How do you fit it up there?
Practice and lube, lots of lube.
Lots of lube. I hope to experience your lubed up hate one day.
Jesus Christ.
Oh.
Sorry, there are children in the chat. How much dex do I have? And I do like... I mean, I'm hitting with the tip, so it's not like I should be doing full damage, but I wish I did more.
Thanks, Shay, for clarifying that epic gamer language.
What? No, don't say that.
Yeah, that's... Don't do that.
Yeah, boy pussy is actually the worst way to refer to your asshole, and you shouldn't...
Yeah. Both of those words are not good.
What about sounding? Is that a good way to refer to that?
Yeah.
Okay.
Because you do it with sounds.
Yeah.
You get sounds and you sound. Sounding.
Tip me. Tip me, honestly. Oh shit.
Tip me for putting up with this bullshit.
I just remembered.
You can put tips in me anytime.
Shut up.
I forgot to put up my donation incentive for one bit. My stream donation goal.
I might have one bit. Let me check.
I might have one bit. I wish I could cheer myself.
You have 0 bits. Get bits.
Shit, dude.
Watch app. Oh yeah, I have app bot. Never mind. I can't donate one bit. Sorry.
That's fine.
Anybody want to sound? Same.
No. Okay.
Also, sounding is fine, you just have to do it correctly.
Yeah.
Stop.
You should be getting hit soon. Yeah. Oh. Fuck!
Whoa! Okay.
Yeah, this is what...
Another, like, dimension.
This is what tens of seconds of latency looks like. How was I still right there? Was I trying to hit him?
Defeat.
He'll lose too.
No.
He'll die before I will on his screen too. Yeah. No kais. I don't think I want to hear that story. I'm pretty sure it involves, I'm pretty sure I have a good image though of what the story is.
Thanks, Sneaky Boo. I will make sure to kick my shelf later.
Oh. Yep, I've heard that story.
Oh. Yeah, I don't want to hear that story.
Yeah, quick movement with that is not okay.
No. I would use all my stamina there.
That's my kink, honestly. Choke me with your thigh splits.
Same. Everyone that I've talked to wants that. Everyone I've ever talked to in my life.
Yeah.
Nikki, you're in hot demand.
Thick with 3 C's.
What the fuck is this latency?
3 whole C's. Thick 3 times the speed of light.
Fuck, dude.
I'm sorry I don't turn up to your streams. Oh.
I don't stream much anymore, so that's okay. Why'd I do that? I deleted my head.
You gotta get
the right kind of guy that'll be in that position, and also, like, you can fit. You know what? I shouldn't talk about this on stream. I shouldn't, like, buy into that conversation.
The one about kinker?
The one about, sexual positions regarding thighs around head.
Oh.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, maybe not.
Pretty good.
You're not wrong. Yeah? Swatting flies.
I'll swat your mom's flies, TV by H. Yeah, that's the way I'm gonna say, to be honest, like, ironically now, is to be quite H. It's just good.
To be TBH? Yeah.
Fire breath in competitive?
No.
Oh, remember when we did Cancer Night and it was just four dragons?
Dies to poise. I don't think I was a part of that. I came after. I think my first Cancer Knight was Spelter Hammers or something. I'm gonna sneak up on him this time. Dark Souls 2 Espionage. You're viewing it right here.
Corporate DS2 Espionage.
Poison Throwing Knife! Haha! Didn't expect me, did you? I'm gonna keep parrying until it works. Fuck me. I keep not rolling. Why doesn't he, like, have health? Why don't you have health?
He really doesn't.
Darn!
Who is Poi and how did you father?
What?
I said, who is Poi and how did you father them?
What?
Poi's son!
You're worse than me.
You guys? You're not wrong. I'm just bad in general.
GG. I won't delete my head this time. Yeah, me too, Shay.
Delete.
Where can I leave?
No, it has to load Titchy again first. Very important.
I don't like this weapon. Yeah! This is my kind of shit. Curved sword? Give me that.
Win video game? What planet is this?
What planet are you?
I am probably Pluto. Small and nobody cares.
I win. That's why you don't hesitate. I mean, Neil Tyson cares about fucking your day up, so that's somebody.
Neil Tyson can fuck.
I shouldn't be from Earth, honestly. Yeah, I never hesitate.
Why? Because the ass is out as well.
Red! Angry!
Probably from Venus, because if I was a planet, I'd probably be Venus, because...
You like penis?
No, but that's a good one, too. I was going to say that I pressure everybody to death.
Red! Squish. Angry! What? What just happened to him?
He died.
What just happened to him? Who is that?
Oh. Bye.
Why did that happen? Heck!
Is he like playing with like hacked 1 HP or something?
No, he had 900 that got deleted immediately before I attacked him. Oh no.
There's a thing that'll like insta kill you as soon as you hit somebody. You can do.
He didn't hit me.
Yeah, he just kinda died. Craig started his attack and then he just instantly died.
I think he added self damage to his running attack animation or something.
Yeah.
Oh, bye. Darn.
Bye.
He saw me and deleted the HP. Yeah, I think so too. Okay, 79.
Good morning, Smalley.
Morning, Biggs. What? What is that death animation? Is he taking fall damage? Good morning, Michael.
Oh, what was that animation?
This is the new meta build, honestly. The answer to Longsword and Ice Shaking.
If you're in 2018 and you're not attaching gravity death to your attack animations, you're not doing it right.
Who is crackling?
Who is the Texas girl on stream? What?
Yeah, who is the Texas girl on stream?
Is that me?
Oh, it's you, Craig. It's you, Craig, because you said good morning.
Good morning.
Marn.
Good morning. Morning, Michael.
When I came out of that potato about there.
What the fuck did you just say to me?
I'm going to bed.
Good night.
Good night.
I hope that I actually have a fight now. I haven't actually fought anyone with the Shotal in, like, 15 minutes of having switched to the Shotal.
Yeah. I emotionally identify with this Sneaky Boo person.
Oh my god. It's this net again.
Craig, how did you fail to jump up, like, a half foot?
It's my pants.
Yes.
It's your pants.
Bad pants for a jump ledge.
You had hot Texas teachers. How do you learn Texas in Australia? What kind of class is that? Okay, I still haven't tried to jump up the ledge yet for him.
Why did his weapon do like 2 backstabs?
Because it was far away from him when he backstabbed. Basically, right now, all I need to do... Oh my god.
Oh.
All I want to do is stall for time, because I already did enough damage to kill him, but... Maybe turn on prevent death, because we have bad latency. Okay, so you had multiple teachers from Texas. Okay, that's lewd. That is so lewd.
That is
your mom gay?
Why did you say that? That wasn't relevant. You're ruining it.
It's a legitimate question, okay? Very important.
There are some ways to get up here. Like, there's some arrangements of polygons that works. Like that one. Darn. I am... Shay, do you like Merix?
If Shay doesn't like Merix, then...
Where the fuck are you going? What are you doing? Where are you going?
Can you put that gif of somebody going backwards at half opacity over the stream?
I didn't know there was a GIF.
Hang on. I'll find it for you. Backpedaling GIF.
Okay, well, in my opinion, both you and Merix are important, so... Oh, it's...
It's literally backpedaling.
That's a good pun.
Oh my fucking god.
But what did I miss?
I'm saying oh my fucking god at that gif, you piece of shit.
A wrapped up Murakumo. Could... What?
What?
What? No, not you. I'm asking Shay. I...
Tiny Tots. Shodel is just a wrapped up Merc. What?
Yeah, what? Oh my god. I really need that picture of the bicycle on the stream. I'm not fucking you up there.
Just like cover the entire screen with it and put it at 30% opacity.
I need a macro that like plays a specific song that lasts 30 seconds when that happens. That should have comboed you.
You should have it be the Monster Hunter meat cooking song. How's that? Is that good? I can do that again if you want to specifically record my voice doing it.
Don't do that. Don't do that. Don't do that. Don't do that. Don't do that.
See, it annoys Craig just as much as me.
It's because it's louder than your normal voice, and it clashes with the song that's playing on stream. Awesome, bro. Thanks, dude. Gnarly. High five, dude. I'm not making fun of you. That's just where my mind is right now.
Bro fist!
Hey, what's up, gamers? It's me, your boy Craig Tongue, back at it with again, back at it again, back with it again, back at with again, Dark Souls, the PvP with it, and I'm back at it. Today we're in the arena with the PvP, and I'm at it, back with it again. I'm using that Shodel weapon. You know I'm back with the Shodel. You know I use it. You know I with it.
I mean, there's a knife right here.
Yeah! I got him. Dark damage so strong. Dark damage with the so strong. The Shodel on the Shodel. Shodel with the dark damage. Got that dark damage on it. So strong. Holy shit. Yo, I queued a roll, but I guess that didn't take effect.
Craig,
I just lost to that.
It'll be okay.
Craig. I already stopped. Like, you said it's... You used a bad meme to respond to a meme that I stopped doing.
I mean,
I think you should stop more than I should stop, because I already stopped. Like, I saw the stoplight, and you're like taking an illegal left turn, alright? You're in the middle of the intersection, like, trying to turn left. It's red. You know you're in the wrong place. Nobody's giving you room to back up into the intersection.
Love you so much, man. What the fuck?
I hope you get to work okay.
So do I, Craig. So do I.
We hot. I agree with
you. Yeah, I agree.
Everybody else is hot. I'm not hot. Ah! I am of average... I am of above average room temperature.
Oh my god. What are you doing?
Oh my god.
That was bad.
What are you doing?
Parrying is bad in general. What? I don't think he meant to do that. I think that was an accident. He doesn't even know what he's doing. It's like he couldn't have possibly foreseen anything like that. You're so lucky. Oh my fucking god, stop backpedaling. Okay. Why did I didn't mean to do that. I didn't mean to roll there. That's another reason I'm bad at this game. My fingers are twitchy. And so my current spacebar is very sensitive. And so I only need to apply a little bit of pressure to spacebar. So sometimes I like roll when I'm trying to sprint because I let up just a little bit on it.
Sensitive.
My spacebar is sensitive too, to be honest. Lol.
Back, I'm hungry.
Okay, if we suddenly find ourselves in Siberia. Thanks, Shay. Shay, I hope you know I would fight to the death to protect you. Darn. I rolled to the wrong direction. Where are you going? Okay. That was my fault. What? That was not my fault. Alright, I refuse to accept blame for that shit. Please talk like you're arguing with the supervisor. I've never had an argument with... Oh, shit. My supervisors. I don't know what that is. I don't know what that's like. Oh, my God. Thank fucking Christ. Teach me to leap PvP pure, please. That's my boy. You roll when the attack comes your way. Big red video game man swings the thing at you, you do a little do a little 360. Change your yaw a bit. Make like a tire down a hill, dude.
Noom.
Yeah, if you're annoying to fight, you're less likely to lose too. You have to be defensive. Oh. Could use a better curved sword, but I like... Oh, wait. Wait, what? Did he do the... No, okay. I have to talk defensively towards the manager.
Laugh out loud.
Wait, am I a customer or am I an employee?
Roll out loud.
I am dissatisfied with this service. I have been RC'd on twice this fight. I am altogether displeased with the state. Oh my god. Wait. Squid hat? That's the wrong squid hat. What are you doing? No! Okay. I'm getting predicted. I'm trying to parry too much. It's alright.
Fuck, what's that noise?
That was me practicing with my voice crack. It's in your head. In your head. Zombie. 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 Hey, 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 hey.
Cease.
Damn it. This fucking... I'm getting early hit a lot. This person is accepting my hits too. It just like keeps attacking. Oh my god. Who is this? They okay. Do an Owen Wilson World of Warcraft. Oh, no, I know what you mean exactly. Wow.
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 No.
Can you do a wow as Artie?
Well.
It was okay.
Yeah, I can't get the tone right until like a couple words in. Gotta fuck a hobo in the ass. Wow.
You need to not say that, that ever was again.
That was better.
That's Artie's signature phrase. Okay. I didn't even try to roll that. Lightning defense. Where are you going? Where are you going? Where are you going? Where are you going? He's charging up his running attack.
That's my signature lifestyle. No, it's too much energy.
That's my signature lifestyle.
I fuck a hobo every day of the week.
I love how that's just become the phrase for Artie. Yeah.
Oh, he's so precious.
Did you think that would work on me? You fool.
Wilhelm scream. You know what's better than the Wilhelm scream? Goofy screen.
Please clip yourself.
I wish more audio designers would sneak the Goofy scream into movies.
Same.
That would be fucking hilarious, I'm not gonna lie.
Where are you going? Where are you going? Where are you going? Why did you put on RTSR? I am at 1 HP. Fuck. Let me, oh, he didn't let me. Shit. Oh shit, that was good. Yeah, I'm not gonna clip myself, sorry. I'm too good for that. Video broadcast. Premieres. Beta. Schedule a premiere to auto-broadcast. What does that mean? Unpublished videos. Okay, now I need to reopen my dashboard because that link left me. Do you guys mind if I sing in VC and in stream? On stream?
No.
Keeping the heat on, even though summer's come and gone, I would sail across the East Sea just to see you on the far side, where the wind is cold and angry, where you'll be to take me inside.
Fuck.
Hysteria, I don't care if we suddenly find ourselves in Siberia.
You're really gay.
Okay. Point taken, but also, yeah?
I mean, it wasn't even related to anything, I just said it.
Thank you. Woo!
You are welcome.
Okay. Sounds like my roommate's awake. No!
Wait, is that what you were singing?
No!
Oh.
Why would I want him to hear me sing? This is a really intelligent game. I don't like this weapon right now. Okay, I'll pause the music, and you can sing, and you'll be the music. No, he was funny. No.
You giggling makes me giggle, is my point.
Giggle the song. Ooh, we have a mirror.
Giggle the song, yeah.
Good mirror match. Nice match.
The song is called I Burn Like, by the way. It's good. I like it. I like it a lot. I sing it with a bit more chest than the person who sings it.
Yeah, me too.
Also because I have absolutely terrible like low notes. You just can't do them with my speakers out like really bad. Take everything up an octave to sound good at that octave. I need to use my chest more.
Hey.
Hi. Such a butterfly. Can you look me in the eye?
I and tell
me
done.
You don't care for me. Hey, such a butterfly. When you walked into my life, you tell me you won't cry for me. I don't remember the rest of the song.
Oh no! Not latency.
No.
You pushed me down. I need a well. I need a ladder. Just drop it down. You look at me like I'm a total stranger.
If you don't know, this song is probably just a song out of context to people. People don't have the time, and it makes me sad. I know. But people don't have the associated, like, horribly green-screened skeleton imagery that goes with that song. It weirds me out. I wonder, I kind of want to know what that's like, you know? Just, I don't have a genuine opinion of the song because my immediate association with the song is of the skeletons.
It makes me want to die. There you go.
It's good though. It's catchy and it's sad and
no.
The singer is into it and I like it.
It's none of those things.
Nugen, Ken. Filcht. Have all this match, please.
Apple.
See, I didn't expect that.
Apple! Apple Rock.
Fuck.
Apple Rock. Apple Rock PvP fun time. Remind me to watch Craig's backstab video on at least a daily basis. It's very important.
Solid Tradial. Soli, Trodia. Okay, my typing is terrible because I'm using the split window thing on my phone. I understand.
Are you gonna come fix Craig's desk? Table. You should go fix Craig's table. If it's broken.
If it's broken, please explain.
Craig's a good boy, and he requires.
Why?
He requires good things.
Is my table broken? I don't understand. Where did that come from?
It came from a thing earlier.
Yes, his table. What?
Instead of fixing Craig's table, you should affix me to that table. Instead.
What? Where will my keyboard go? Where will my mouse be? There's no room for that otter.
Use me as the table. I'm your new table. Hello? My table Sona is Toblerone.
I am mahogany.
Tablerone.
Tablerone the table Sona. Yeah.
The big Tablerone. I gotta watch that anime.
What? What anime?
The Toblerone one.
There's a fucking Toblerone anime.
Not like specifically Toblerone, like it's not just Toblerone.
I want to die. Humanity was a mistake.
Tobler blow. Tobler blow.
Try to Tobler blow this dick.
Ouroboro earns the big Toblerone. Tobler Bobor.
It's a good tongue twister. Ouroboro earns the big Tobler.
Line 1. Line 2. I've got to watch that anime.
Shay, you're perfect. Don't ever change.
You seem to be a fun human being.
I would strike down anyone who opposes Shay. Like dogs.
Why would you strike a dog?
You're right, I wouldn't strike them down like dogs. I'd strike them down like
a fly.
Like cows. Cows are nice. Yeah, I would eat people who threaten Shay.
Excuse me, it's just, I'll be right back. I just need to go put on my cow costume.
Man, fuck dogs. No, man shouldn't fuck dogs. That's wrong.
Man, don't fuck dogs. Hold on, do I have a spoon?
Whatever that image that Ed likes tells you, man does not fuck dogs. No, incorrect.
What?
Okay.
What did I just hear?
Okay, let's steer away from hot opinion zone, I think. Probably.
GG.
Your this mom is... gay, etc. GG.
GG. Boom.
BG.
BG! But it was BG. He really doesn't like this whole Great Hammer thing.
I want to hear Postman voice that comic.
Oh, am I in the spot? I think I got in the spot there. Oh, that was a bad roll. Unfortunate.
I really want to hear Postman voice that PG.
Why are you doing this?
Back pedal. Pedal back. Head flank.
I shouldn't have gotten out of that one.
I run out of spells eventually.
Oh, I can't even two-hand this. That's great. What? I deal as much damage as he does.
If you win with this, I will give you a cookie.
Mmm. I could use a cookie. Fuck. That was close. Maces are just curved swords, but fold. Fuck! Or squashed.
Maces are just curved swords, but folded or squashed.
But wait, Shay. But maybe it's the curved swords. Maybe it's the curved swords are maces, but not now.
No, he covered them. Maces are... No, wait. Curved swords... So wait, would that mean that, like, maces are a Murakumo, but wrapped up and also squashed? If you iron it, you get a straight sword.
Marry me?
Shay, will you marry little cat?
Holy shit.
You can do it, Craig. You'll parry him eventually. I believe in you.
Fuck you, dude. What?
I'm gonna assume that was a no.
Fucking rubber banding.
To my question, because
it's hard to fold paper more than 7 times. Yeah.
So you just start with a small paper. Begin with an envelope rather than a poster.
Thanks, Merrix. That's not how it works, also. Little.
I know.
Oh, epic paper folding troll. Epic troll paper folding.
That's the joke, Craig.
I didn't understand it as a joke. Like, it seems so esoteric and, like, not relevant that it just wasn't a joke.
Use the small paper for dagger, use the big paper for sword.
Oh.
That was the fucking joke. Again, allow me to reiterate. Please marry me. Holy shit.
And then I have to power suit. Shut down. Great hammers are just maces but inflated.
They're like balloon maces.
Yeah.
Fill them with air.
I live in England. I live in England. That sounds good.
Yeah, that sounds good.
Lark.
Yes, I'm English.
England? That's okay. I accept you as English, little cat.
I'm the most American Englishman you will ever meet, though.
Ultra great swords are just great swords stretched.
Shut the fuck up. It's not funny when you do it.
That's just because you have a deep-seated, internal, sarcastic hatred.
Yeah.
I mean, yeah.
That's to say warm.
Oh, you're from the colonies. Okay.
Can I break his armor?
I hope you do.
That place we all sent back.
Are you related to convicts from the many, many years ago?
I can do this a bunch.
You should break all
the It doesn't stuff. Work like that, dude. Now that I know he has the poison moss, I'm gonna use the poison one so that I can break his armor without killing him.
Do it.
Use poison moss, dude. I know you have it. Use poison moss, come on. Here you go. Just sit in the warmth a little while, okay, bub?
Bub.
You should just make an entire character.
What?
Specifically built to heal the enemy so you can break all their shit.
It's been done.
Yeah.
You should do it.
You don't need the healing, you just use a weapon that doesn't do any damage and it's broken.
Mm-hmm. You can also warmth is still good in that situation because it heals you.
Yeah.
Okay. The warmth is dropped, so I'll let him cast it a second time if he wants to. Because durability works in such a fun way.
Durability. I think you can just stop it. Durability works right there.
Oh, I poisoned him. Hold on. I could have pumped a running attack into him there. Do I have any daggers?
I need this explained.
Okay.
How? Great shields are made of plastic. Explain. Elaborate on this theory.
Shit. I should stop playing this game.
You want to talk about Link's Deku Shield now? Okay.
Eat the moss, dude. I should R2'd him.
Gary and Moss.
I want this fight to last as long as possible. Oh my god. Come on, you got two more warmths. Let's go. Let's go with the warmths. Where are my corrosive urns? I've been missing out on those. Oh no. Yes! I broke something. Oof.
Probably one of his rings. They're always good.
Yeah, it was probably Flynn's ring.
I like how this guy casts warmth to artificially extend a fight in NPC's own.
Yeah. If it burns, you have to use the Hylian shield, which is too big. So you lay down with it on your back. Sometime this week. Tonight's movie night, so that might not work for me, but, anytime after then. Like, this Sunday would be good. Sometime. Someday we'll decide where we want to live out our lives. For now we're two sparks tumbling along. Keeping the heat on, even though summer's come and gone, I would sail across the East Sea just to see you on the far side, where the wind is cold and icy. High Street! Craig Vivo. I'll go to the stream.
Did you know that if you put Vivo in the title and also a fake Vito watermark on your thumbnail, that you are guaranteed to get extra views?
Really?
Yeah, no, like, the YouTube algorithm in some way checks for the Vivo thumbnail specifically. The little watermark in the corner?
I'll do that.
And it does additional promotion based on whether that's there or not?
You should totally do that.
You wanna overbook?
I want a book. Actually, I want to eat. So thank you, Craig.
No, don't eat me.
Why not?
Don't eat me.
I'm hungry.
Latency is hell.
I love Little Big Planet. I don't care what anyone says, that was an amazing game.
I wanted it when it came out, but I didn't have the PlayStation.
It was so good, it was adorable.
It was bad for me. This person knows to roll away from their back. This is BG, not GG. They got blocked in a bunch of countries.
Wait, you?
You can show me dot how. Thanks, Shay. I appreciate it. I am so hungry. It's been 2 hours since I started playing DS2.
You can inhale this wiener.
No.
Every time someone says that, I imagine like a vacuum cleaner sucking up a hot dog. Shoom! Like. Nightbot is now banned from this room. Thanks. Thanks for handling the situation.
Night Bob is now banned. I wonder if anybody has an account.
Night Bob.
Night, yeah. Bob.
I need to make that now.
Yeah. Use the correct name, color, and everything.
I'll wait.
Does this Wolven Lies person have a Twitter? Because I need to follow that.
They do, but they never use it.
Yeah. She's got Discord. She's in my Discord, I think. No, Shay's not in my Discord.
The I'm gone one or the other one?
I'm gone.
I need
this person in my life.
Well, you ducks.
Just dox you? I said the word Shay and said you have Discord.
Doxed.
Alright. I won't tell them any more information about you, okay?
No.
No more.
Okay.
I have pancake.
I'm gonna swat you. Oh, that's hilarious, yet also terrifying.
You don't want to mess with Shay.
Swatting is just going to keep happening until somebody dies, and then somebody died and stop happening.
Yeah, exactly. Wait, why don't mess with Shay?
He'll sick all the rest of the Australian DS2 players on you.
Okay.
He has connections.
I'm not scared.
He has connections with connections.
He has connections to the moon? Is this what you mean?
The Australian mob. The underside. It's like the underground, but it's actually just down under. Oh my god, this is latent. I want to punish this so much. Can we just not fight ever? Yeah, dude. It seems like something that would be very unhealthy for the game state and would cause people to not play the game. I rolled! I mean, I could stop playing this game right now if you want to be touché. Like, you can cause me to stop playing this game whenever you want to. Like, I'll give you that option immediately. Right now, what do you want me to do? Do you want me to keep streaming this game, or do you want me to stop streaming this game? If you want this game to die, I can help you right now. No, 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 no way gesture. So you don't want me to stop streaming this game. So then why do you want this game to die? if you want this game to have activity, you simultaneously want it to die. Like, why would you try to cause the game to die if you also want activity to be in the game? If you want the game to have an alive game state for people like me to stream, for people like me to actually, like, engage in it, like, why would you do that?
What is he doing?
EDF, Earth Defense Force. That's good.
Bradley Cooper.
Okay, what did he do? I'm very confused. You like content?
I'm mad because he said he was gonna get people to Clipapier, return to Drang Lake, and that's... Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah. I've never seen Clipapier abbreviated that way.
Clop? It's...
No, don't. No.
It's how it's been done recently.
Thank fuck you didn't.
No one will.
You know, I'm not gonna elaborate on that.
I know.
I'm telling Little.
You're telling me what?
That Clipapier is the break build.
Oh.
Yeah.
Okay, that isn't what I thought. Never mind.
I just think there's dissonance in the action of Clipapiering Return to Drang Lake and, like, caring about a stream like this. And I think that that's worth addressing because there's no, like... There's no influx of players to the game except through Return to Drang Lake. That's the only thing that we get. And you're just going to, like, push them out of the game? Like, you're going to ruin relationships before they happen. You're burning every possible bridge that we have going forward by doing that. For everyone in this community. Especially the Australian one. Oh, that's nice. I love trades. I love fighting Thornring. It's really fun. The fact that you just get extra damage.
I remember that.
This is becoming a not chill stream, so I'll probably stop streaming immediately. Before it got patched. It's...
Yeah.
It's still garbage.
It did damage, though. It actually did damage.
What did damage?
The Thorn Ring, before it got patched. It did quite a lot of damage, if I remember.
Nah, I'm upset enough to stop streaming now. This is no longer a chill stream. Crap. Thank you everybody for coming out. I'm gonna leave VC2.
Crack, no, don't be upset. I love you.
Don't tell me what to do, okay? Bye-bye. Please. I love you all. Stay hydrated or something.